All right, Stacey Donaldson is here tonight, and you picked a good week.
That's after last week. Oh my goodness, we've really calmed things down. Yeah. But you probably noticed the haze in the atmosphere today.
Yeah. And you could smell the smoke.
Yeah, a little smoky. And it looks like that will lessen into tomorrow. But today, 85 degrees, our afternoon high, 89 in Greeley, 87 in Fort Collins, mostly 70s and 80s for the high country, and much less visibility for the western slope. Even closer to the fires out that direction, 94 degrees for you in Grand Junction. So in Denver, it was a hazy day. This is what it looked like this afternoon over the city. And we really have a front sitting right over Denver here. So it's pulling all the smoke from Colorado and from California up across the Four Corners and into the central United States. So we have a lot of fires burning here throughout the West. And we're going to continue to see that for the next few days. However, it'll be a little less here in Denver because we have a front moving off to the north. But we still have exceptional drought into southern Colorado and severe drought. So it's a place where we need moisture, and we're getting some of it, but we do have heavy showers that have been occurring in southern Colorado throughout today, and that's been an issue around the burn scar there. I'll show you that in a minute. We still have a few, at least one cell left over I-70 moving toward Burlington at this point. This is a spring fire burn scar, and we've had flash flood warnings over this area because of the rain moving through and everything burned off, creating flooding issues. So we'll watch that very carefully into tomorrow as well. Smoke and haze continuing here through most of Colorado tonight. Tomorrow morning, though, at 6 a.m., not quite as hazy. The warm front's going to pull off to the north and actually get rid of some of that for us. As for our lows tonight, we'll be around 60 degrees here in Denver, mostly 50s up in the higher elevations, unless you're in Leadville, 39 degrees for you, 50s and 60s down into southern Colorado. Here in Denver, 60 degrees for a low, 60 in Evergreen and 58 in Longmont and Fort Collins. Tomorrow morning, some haze, not quite as much as today, but still nice. And we'll have sunshine, actually more sunshine tomorrow afternoon and evening than what we saw today. A few isolated thunderstorms are possible. Once again, those will be heading into southern Colorado, and then definitely clouds and haze for the western part of the state. Temperatures in the upper 90s toward Grand Junction tomorrow. We'll have low 90s here in Denver and mid 90s for La Junta and Lamar. We're expecting a high of 89 in Aurora, 92 at DIA, and 89 in Boulder. So that high tomorrow at 92 degrees with more sunshine, creating a little more warmth, but a great day to go to the zoo. Bodie's Bargain Days. If we forecast a high that's over 90 degrees, you get that amount in a discount going to the zoo. So tomorrow it's a $2 discount. We're forecasting a high of 92 degrees. Afternoon highs will stay in the 90s here. Quite a few discounts coming your way. 93 on Saturday and 92 on Sunday. A few scattered thunderstorms Sunday afternoon, and we'll stay in the upper 80s, low 90s into the beginning of next week. And that really is normal for this time of year. So we're kind of right in the sweet spot. We're seeing that warmth, but a few scattered showers here and there.
Yeah, and families now saying, come on 90s.
That's right. Come on 117.